Are you a first-time buyer who's put your property plans on hold? I'm Wendy from Bayley's Real Estate, and today I'm here with Matt from Matthew Dawe Mortgages. We're going to share three things with you to give you the confidence to buy that first home. Matt, what's the minimum deposit that purchasers need to buy their first home?
Options are available from 5% deposit.
5%.
That's right, and you can use your Kiwisaver for that deposit as well.
Okay, that's great news for buyers. Should our buyers be concerned about the rising interest rates?
Yeah, interest rates go up or down, and what a lot of people don't know is actually that fixed interest rates have actually dropped slightly in the last 4 to 5 weeks.
Okay, so that's more good news. In your opinion, is now a good time for people to be buying their first home?
Yeah, I think it is, and the reason is because there's more great properties available.
Yep.
Prices have actually dropped.
Yes.
And we've sort of got a temporary opportunity where there's far less buyers in the market.
Yeah, it is. And it's a temporary opportunity that we'd love you to be able to take advantage of. So Matt and I are going to continue having this conversation a little more detail, and we're going to make a video of that. So we've provided you three links if you'd like to take a look at the video, if you'd like to get in touch with me, or you'd like to make a time to book an appointment to speak with Matthew Dawe. There are links provided. We look forward to hearing from you soon.